Some of the MCU's biggest questions: how did Electro know Spider-Man's identity in No Way Home? How did Korg and Valkyrie escape Thanos? Why couldn't Bruce turn into the Hulk? Is Vision actually worthy? What if Thor went for the head? Finally, what did Peter 2 and Peter 3 do in the MCU for 2 days?